Thirst by Mary Oliver. Another morning and I wake with thirst for the goodness I do not have. I walk out to the pond and all the way God has given us such beautiful lessons. O Lord, I was never a quick scholar, but sulked and hunched over my books, past the hour and the bell. Grant me in your mercy a little more time. Love for the earth and love for you are having such a long conversation in my heart. Who knows what will finally happen or where I will be sent, but already I have given a great many things away, expecting to be told to pack nothing except the prayers which, with this thirst, I am slowly learning.